today we're on the St. Croix River here, fishing for white bass and walleye. And we're just using a drop shot white hook with about a 16-inch leader swivel and two sinkers so I could drop down fast. We're fishing about 19 feet of water, and just St. Croix premier medium life fast action rod with the 2500 Daiwa reel, and we're catching them in 19 feet of water. They're everywhere down there. Caught a few perches as well. Says this is up of no.
I released the mama with you today.
We don't know if just don't know if they're all white bass or just perfect eater. I prefer the size than the. There you go. So I've been having good luck with just hooking the minnow by the tail. By the tail, just like that, with the white hook, number 4 white hook, and we're just dropping it down. The minute I drop down, they're like swarming all over. Watching it on the live scope, so they drop down, so they're immediately on and they're looking. Which is fine, and then just give it a little bit of a jig just to trigger a bite or something. Yeah. Today is a nice day, overcast, but with the occasional sun, we'll just anchor here.
Oh.
It's a compass. Look at that. Here it is. Ugly fish. I have this foam that I wrap my hook, pre-wrap my leader with my swivel on the end, about a 15 to 16, 17 foot leader with the swivel on it so I can rapidly tie it on. So there you go. The orange hook, the swivel, that's all you need. A little one, look how small that is. Tiny rough fish. Let it go. Because these things smell. Got it?
Yep.
Perch, little one.